heroin. I don't even know what to do now. I want to die. Okay. Some heroin on me, and I would be gladly willing to trade that.
Yeah, what?
Heroin. Yeah, I bought it from a guy down in the city, and I'm into meth and not heroin, so I have some heroin here.
I'm gonna let you keep that.
Would you like a melted Slim Jim?
Dude, I am completely broke.
Oh, dang it. Are you guys alive?
Huh?
You guys alive? I'm gonna level with you guys. I have some heroin and a melted Slim Jim, and I'm willing to trade. How much is it?
Two caps?
Yeah. I don't even know why I bought
it. You'll buy the next one.
Yeah, I know, it's me.
Fuck!
Are you doing is your whiteout normally a Marine Corps reenactment?
Yeah. I'm a World War II reenactor. The 101st Airborne.
Oh, yeah, you told me that.
Yeah.
As I was coming up here.
Have you ever been to Oak Ridge?
Oh, cool.
You know about the reenactments up there?
No, I've heard of it. Yes.
Yeah, I go to there every year, and what we do?
Here you go.
What we do?
Okay, thank you.
Bro. Okay, I'll buy you next one. Please don't sell to no one. I'll give you four.
Four?
Four caps? Whoa.
Okay,
oh, not
three.
Right now. Three. You know, when we get the money.
He will sell it to you when he gets the money.
I'm
loving your AK, though, man. I'm talking about his.
Uh-oh.
Oh yeah, I like your 416 too though. I like those stocks. Jaeger.
I don't know, but whenever I play Jaeger, I always
don't
need
a cap. Selling with the photos
like shit, man.
Yeah, it's a good deal, man. Two caps for a quick loader.
Let me put my caps up, I can. We heading back to the car?
Can I come talk to your Ford?
We got two caps.
What's up?
We got two caps for some people. To help us.
I will do that.
I'm not giving away my caps. I only have ammo.
I had ammo.
Yeah, I know.
I gave all my ammo to someone else because... No, I haven't had to. The shield's just kind of for protection. Yeah, I was with the guy that had an end shield and the guy that had an E shield, and we were the Knights of Nair.
What?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. You coming along?
Yep, might as well. I accidentally screwed up and killed the vault dweller. We're leaving! What are we gonna do?
We should look for somebody to talk. Somebody up with a crunch on that.
I mean, they're already mad at Raiders, and I'm a Raider, so.
Yeah,
They would do that. And I would willingly let you guys take me there. For a small fee.
We're working with the Raiders.
I'm a Raider.
We're working with the Raiders.
Well, I mean, if we can take the Vaulties, then we could get some money from the Raider faction. Wait, you can't shoot me. Well, here, I will... Say that I didn't have a... Say that I didn't have a weapon. What? Huh? Well, I mean, we could always say that I didn't have any weapons to fight you guys with, so I agreed to be a hostage. I heard something about a hostage. I'm guessing that's me. I don't know. I broke my AK. Yeah, I feel really bad about it.
Earlier, dude, yeah. Dude, earlier I just took it and it just fell over and snapped. Just broke.
Mine broke in the stock. It was it had one of the underfolder stocks and it snapped right in half.
This is definitely it. It takes to grow up in my well. You just can't take it with pressure on top of
it. Yeah. It's really nice, though, man. I just don't trust this crap. Grab them for like the whole game. Tactical Crusader. It's probably gonna get a name change thing because I think that sounds gay. Yeah.
Put this in the video or else next year I kill you.
Alright, done.
We should be buddies.
Yeah, we should.
Yeah, you're just as intense as me. I like that. I found a merchant that kept calling me darling, and I told him if he keeps calling me that, I may have to pay him for something. Yeah.
Hey.
What?
I didn't know you were the writer, right?
Yes.
Okay, Philip, let me just sacrifice. We're gonna say you're a Valkyrie. We're gonna bring you into the Raider camp, and we're gonna kill them, okay?
Wait, Raiders?
You don't mind that, do you?
I mean, no, I can say I didn't know about it.
That helps.
I'm in with the Raiders.
What faction are you guys?
We're Renegades, we're allied with the Raiders.
Okay, I'm a Raider. Oh, so you're kind of like mercenaries. What are you?
We're all 14.
Really?
Yeah.
No, wait. Are we going to do...
Wait, does he not have a bandage?
Hey, wait, what about the thing?
Right in here.
What thing? The Raider thing?
There should be a zipper on the side. Middle top. Middle
guys. Mm-hmm. What about taking the vault again? The Raider bolts?
No, it's one above it. Right,
what about the vault tech guys that don't the Raiders have a bidding on any vault tech guys?
Yeah, they do.
Are we going to take him hostage? Are you vault?
He's fully hostage.
We're
reviving him, we're taking him
hostage
in.
During the gap, alright?
Well, I mean, we could.
We're going to collect him one, we're going to kill him all, and we're going to get you out of
here. I'm a Raider, I'm going to be honest.
Hey, Philip, I need you to say
yeah.
That you're a vaulty.
I already killed one of those.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
You're gonna be one of the hostages. We're bringing him in, we're getting the money. And then...
He'll break me out.
Yeah.
Wait, am I gonna am I gonna let you guys kill me?
Why don't we actually turn them in for death?
Well, true. Well, I mean, you could give them 2 out of 5 tabs in exchange.
Hey guys, we got a plan.
Are we killing the Vultures?
No, these are our guys.
No, are we killing the Raiders? Or? I'm a Raider, but I'm willing to be a traitor just for once. I'm gonna level with you. I'm a Raider, and I'm in on this plan. Or what you could do, you could really give them as hostages, you see, and then get the caps and pay them 2 out of the 5 caps per person. Wait, the Raiders are that way. The Raiders are that way.
No.
Yeah, the Raiders are over. Oh, I was about to say, you dropped your component, but there's a Raider base over that way. Hey, guys. Hey, you all. Come here. There's a Raider base over that way.
Is there, I haven't been on
the Yeah, the main Raider base is over there.
How many is up there?
There's only 2 at the Raider base. Right
now. Yeah.
Did you guys hear that? Hey, you all, come here. There's 2 people at the Raider base right now. That's it. It's that way. No, that's not the Raider base. The Raider base is all the way over there with a Chinese flag on it. Yeah, and a Beowulf. Oh, those are Crusaders. Those are Crusaders.
How many Crusaders are
there? 20. They're the one with the minigun.
I don't think I'm scared of the minigun. I'm scared of the minigun.
Vault! Come on!
I'm not Vault, but okay.
Get up here, come on.
Hey, what faction are you? You're what? What faction are you? What did you say?
Bromer, but I'm going off.
Oh, okay. I thought he kept saying that he said vault, and I was like, okay. Right here. Iron Horde's up here? Oh, crap. Where are they?
Yeah.
No, I'm talking about where is the Iron Horde?
Up here.
Oh, okay.
They're all up here.
So where do I go from here?
We got the guys.
Yeah, we got people. We have
a... There's 2 Vault members you asked for.
They're here, but neither of them have a gun. Oh, wait, yeah, one of them has a gun. Never mind. Wait. Send them up the trail. I'm going to come to the right side of the trail. I don't trust this, guys. No, the Raider base, there's 2. This isn't the Raider base. There was 2 vault dwellers. Look, I'm just here to figure out what in the heck's going on. Yes, and these are the 2 vault dwellers on the path. I don't even have a weapon. I have an axe. What? Oh, me? I can't even see. Oh, what the heck, man? I don't even know what to do. I'm just gonna cover you a little bit. Hey, watch out. Can you hit it or not? Oh crap, I didn't know there's plastic there. Yep. I'm dead. Okay, let me get my dead rag out. Wait, I'm dead. I gotta go back to respawn. I have to move. Wait, do you have a 5-minute bleed out if you've already been hit twice? I got hit twice, but... Okay, thank you. I was so confused. Wait, where's my dead rack? I'm already dead, I'm just looking for my dead rag. Where's my dead rag? Found it. Yeah, I got it. Yeah, I got hit twice. I'm dead. That's terrible. They got an LMG, about 30 riflemen, huh? No, that's not the Crusade, that's, yeah, Iron Legion, yeah, Iron Horde, huh? They were, and I was a raider, and then they killed me. Yeah.
Oh, you're
dead? Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, what faction are you? What was that? Are you the Crusade? Oh. I'm gonna go grab water and chill out for a bit.